Welcome back to part 6 of Bratz, Flaunt, Your Fashion. So, I'm back once again. What's good? What's good, everybody? And I feel like having a scratchy nose, or like chaos, or... Oh boy. We're gonna be doing a CG challenge. Okay. Missing friend complete. Let's head on to the next world. Extreme Games. So this is the arcade bar. This is the Barcelona arcade.
Felicia, hey! Looking sizzling as always.
You know it! I'm working on my Fashion World Tour photo project. I'm here at the Extreme Games to photograph some styling sportswear. Wanna do some modeling with me? Come back in sporty clothes and green makeup and the same style as mine.
This is the Barcelona's mall, so let's do some more shopping. What's good? I look cute. okay, we'll be back. And I'm back. So, we're going back to the Extreme Game. What was I thinking? Saw a picture. I'm gonna all of ourselves. Told you.
Thanks for the fabulosity. Later.
Okay. Now we finally completed Felicia at the Extreme Game. Completed.
Coming. Hey, we got those 100,000 subscribers you asked for.
Nice work. Guess that means you're ready for your first Extreme Game scoop. Today, competitors go head to head in several contests. How about you start by interviewing the Wings, Blaze, and Tiburon teams? They're the big thing in extreme sports right now.
Coolness. We should snap some photos too.
Knock yourselves out.
Sasha here, reporting for Bratz Magazine. Mind if we get an interview?
Sure. Hit me.
So, what drew you to extreme sports?
The adrenaline, 100%. I'm all about the thrill.
What's the most important skill for an athlete?
I gotta say, teamwork. 15 wings is one big crazy family. Keeps things interesting.
Here for it. Go wings!
Thumbs up. Thumbs up. Okay. I legit done, but what's good?
Hi! Stylin' sports reporter Chloe here. Got a sec for an interview? Sure, whatever. What made you want to compete in the extreme games? Winning. This is a loser-free zone.
Winning.
Being a pro athlete can be tough. What does it take to be the best? Simple. Be a part of Team Blaze. The rest are just posers.
Uh-huh. Well, you sure are confident. Thanks for the realness, I guess.
Okay. I told you we look like Barcelona. So we can look at all the fashion tips. What's good?
Hey, got time for an interview? I gotta get the Tiburon hot take.
Sure.
What made you want to try extreme sports?
A close friend of mine introduced me to it. I gave it one try and I was hooked.
Do you think it's okay to try and take any shortcuts in a competition to get ahead?
What in the world?
Never. Cheating's the worst. Totally not cool.
And that's it. Thanks. We totally did it, guys. Three teams interviewed for the Mag Slammin' Sports
Several
special,
choice.
And we didn't even
Several
bring a
choice,
sweat.
Okay.
Up next, photos.
I'm using a lot of profit to make any devices, but... Make a selfie. I don't, just like that. Okay. There we go. Two stars. What the fuck? We got a selfie! So, talk about having... I had a lot of seizures that...
Hey! Three rockin' interviews, done and dusted!
Great work! Don't forget to come back here once you publish them. We've still got loads of cool events coming up!
Okay, I'm gonna end the video right here. So if you enjoyed this, make sure to leave a comment. Goodbye, everybody.